In 2014, Makerere University adopted to establish the Endowment Fund to build a sustainable financial base and diversify revenue base beyond the reliance on students' fees and the government subvention.
Greatest honor to inaugurate the new Board of Trustees as we build for the future.
Since the establishment, the Endowment Fund is now worth 9 billion shillings and has got a second Board of Trustees chaired by Professor Maggie Kigozi.
The targets in the new strategy cover growing the university's research portfolio, infrastructure development, improvements in staff and student welfare, to mention just a few. These aspirations require significant financial investments. Yet the university's traditional revenue streams, which are government subvention and student fees, have not and may not be easily increased.
The outgoing board, which is the pioneer under the chairperson, Dr.Martin Aliker, has laid a foundation which the new board has to lean on in the journey of 7 years. Dr.Martin Aliker and his team has gone through challenges.
Slogans of remittances from the center. At the end of our tenure, the center owed the fund over 400 million accumulated over several years. The new board must work out an arrangement with the university management to ensure that all the money collected is immediately remitted to the fund for further management and investment.
In her inaugural speech, the new chairperson, Board of Trustees, Maggie Kigozi, commits to leverage on technology to mobilize funds from the university stakeholders.
This digital platform will enable us to contribute to our ongoing university activities, such as the MAC grant, as well as profile our alumni. They are out there in huge positions. They run so many things. They are in politics. They are in business. They are out there. We'd also like to increase the endowment fund presence on the World Wide Web, including a dedicated website that highlights the projects of the fund and the various ways through which contributions can be made.
The new board of the fund come at the time when the university has just approved the investment policy and the endowment fund rules to act as legal framework for the fund activities. Lydia Chomkama, UBC News.